think we've been pretty clear that we think that the digital tax is discriminatory in nature. There's an OECD process that we're participating in. International tax issues are very complicated. They take long times to look at. And, you know, if people want to just arbitrarily put taxes on our digital companies, we'll consider arbitrarily putting taxes on car companies.